What's up, everybody? I'm going to try a little something different with my art today. Earlier I injured myself already. Too bad I didn't get that on camera though. I'm going to try something with this piece of wood. I don't know yet, but I'm just going to get creative with it and see what I could do.
Cinnamon seeds, basketball flakes, yeah.
Sprayed out.
Drunk as a fool, throwing that Jimmy back until I
laid out.
Homie, I'm on my catfish billy shit. I'm talking
way out.
Dude, I'm
way out.
I'm talking
way out.
Rolling countryside, anywhere that I go.
Hey now.
Drunk on quake, cops pulling off, they telling me turn it
way down.
Homie, I'm on my catfish billy shit. I'm talking
way out.
Dude, I'm
way out.
Mining into traffic in a pepper converse, trying to climb out every street. Nothing in my backpack, it's me. A son of a bitch, a child of a prick, a stepson you don't wanna hit. Ooh wee, no, not him, not Little Wayne, McAway. Who you gonna whip? Be damn right. And I'm on a tightrope, screaming out loud, bitch, fuck my life. I ain't never give a fuck, I can never give a fuck now. So put the chain on my bike, yeah. Throw that bitch back on the sprocket. Give me the pistol before you cock it. Let me throw a bullet in the clip for luck for us, for us. Yeah, pop it in shock.
So, if you're bored and you got a little broken piece of wood and some paint and some brushes, you can make a little character like this, or a zombie, or whatever you want. You know, this one's not really good. It only took me about 45 minutes or so, or an hour, to make it. You know, I was just doing it because I was bored and it gave me something to do. And if you like this, you should share this video and subscribe, because I put videos up like almost every week of art and different types of videos, so yeah. And if you don't subscribe, this guy will get you.
This time, and if you didn't want this catfish shit, then thank you, should have never shook that vine. Ready that hook, took this time to press play, then rewind. I would rather be drunk than be blind to the space age pimp shit that I combine with what I know. Rock and roll, I'm so famous, country fresh, that I can't take one step in the fucking street when I'm in public, so I get a. Cinnamon seeds, fastball flakes, yeah.
Sprayed out,
drunk as a fool.